The number two team in the Shore, Mariners of Toms River North, take on number 10, Brick Township. A scoreless first half, 43rd minute, takedown inside the box. PK is drilled by Ali Baish. Mariners get on the board first, 1-0. Not even a full minute later, North still attacking. Jack Montanile rips a shot, top right 90 into the back of the net. Mariners up 2-0, and the floodgates are open. Wind at their backs, sailing through the Dragon defense. Pass into the box from David Anderson, controlled by Parker Nicholson. He puts it in front of the net for Nicholas Gonzalez. Chip shot, past two defenders. Goalie is left watching, 3-0, Toms River North. One more time for North. Montanile up the left side by himself. That is a strong right foot. Second goal for Montanile. The fourth by North in 5 minute span. Mariners go on to win 6-0 and improve to 11-0 on the season. From Brick Township, for Jersey Sports Zone, I'm Kenneth Bradley.